Kumar Daneshali of the JDS, Hanumantappa, Dr. Hanumantappa of the Congress Party, KJ Alphonse is with the BJP, RK Mishra is of the president of the Navbada Democratic Party, a new party, Dr. Bijan Mishra, consumer expert, and Mohandas Pai, formerly of Infosys. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. So, Mr. Hanumantappa, have you seen this report?
Yes.
Have you seen
yes,
this?
Yes, sir. I have gone to the report.
Yeah. You like it?
I have gone to the report. No. It is not at all fair on the part of the MLAs who has given a report which it cannot be implemented in Karnataka or in India.
But what did you expect?
See.
What did you expect them to give?
See,
you know, when they went for a holiday and we told you a few months back that they've gone in for a taxpayer-paid holiday. What did you expect? In this report, it is written, and let's start putting some parts out of this report, it says that public toilets are at a distance of 4 to 50 kilometers. You have to go all the way to New Zealand and Australia to find out where the placement of public toilets.
See, it is a waste, I can say.
No. But
and
you defended it a few days back. So, no, 1 minute. The other part of this report is that they have seen many waterfalls. Let's put the graphics out, actually. We've seen many waterfalls and different species of birds. 2 hours on a boat cruise at Milford Sound. Toilets are operated on a pay-and-use facility. You have to go all the way to find out how toilets are operated in Australia. Yeah.
See, now in Karnataka, so many villages are not having toilets at all.
Oh,
the ladies are waiting to go for the toilets.
You go to Australia to find out how toilets are operating in Australia. Only then can you have toilets in Karnataka. What kind of rubbish is this?
In Karnataka, the...
It's getting embarrassing.
For night.
Mohandas Pai, it's very embarrassing. It's extremely embarrassing, but it tells me a big story here. They didn't listen at this point of time when we asked them about this. Yes, Mohandas.
Arnab, what is embarrassing is our faith in the system, Arnab. They've gone for a jaunt using taxpayers' money. They're very clear about it. You ask them to give a report. So they've given a very honest report what they saw on the holiday that they have. And we like good
citizens. No, but this is a government report. This is not a report. Supposed to be a... No, but what was their argument all this while, Mohandas Pai, that we are not on a holiday? They said we are going there to do real good work. And Times Now is a really bad channel that has spoiled us in the process of our study tour.
They never thought you'll come back and ask them and ask for the report. They thought you'd just make a story and you'll disappear. They didn't know Arnab Goswami.
No, I'm certainly going to ask them for a report. Page 8 of the report. Danish Ali, have you read page 8 of the report? The part about the glowworms. Have you seen that? What? Have you seen? You know, I don't know whether I should laugh or I should cry. I want to laugh at how with respect, foolish these politicians are that they thought they'd get away. But I really want to cry for all of us that these are the kind of people we have in our country. And your party, the glowworm part, I want to read out that glowworm part. It says, page 8, ladies and gentlemen, this is a... serious group of politicians who go to Australia to find out how they should serve their own country. In page 8, they say, normally there is an echo in any cave. In the Waitomo glowworm caves, there is no echo. One of the members checked if there was an echo. Ramakrishna Siddlingappa. I don't know which party he's from. Which party is he from? Siddlingappa. Right? He recited a shloka. He recited a shloka. And this is in the report. Siddlingappa sang, Yada Yada Hi Dharmasya. There was no echo and the members were stunned.
No echo.
No, there was no echo and the members were stunned. You go to Australia to find out that if you go into an Australian cave and say Yada Yada Hi Dharmasya, whether there will be an echo. I mean...
It's not in English.
No, but what is this? Yes, do you have anything to say? Kuwar Danish Ali, you have anything to say or you just want to apologize once again tonight? Because I think you should. You should, and Devagada should, and everyone from your party should. And you should return the money. I think you should return the money.
Arnav, our party from the day one is opposed to such type of tools. And what the report is, they have submitted, I have not gone through the report. If that is true,
yeah,
I think it shows their, I'll say, you have used the word of foolishness, but I'll not use that word, their innocence.
Innocence.
They
innocence. Bijon Mishra. Bijon Mishra. He says this report has been submitted because of their innocence. Page eight. No, one minute. It's not innocence. Page six. These are not innocent people. These are devious politicians.
They have done this for centuries. They wanted to do it now.
Page 6.
At least whatever they have done there, they have reported. It shows that this tour was. Not at all. It should
Bijon
not
Mishra.
Have been approved.
Bijon Mishra.
My party leader.
No, they are not innocent.
More than 10 lakh rupees. More than 10 lakh rupees is spent on each one of these politicians. By the way, they are not innocent. They are having a jolly good time at our expense. Yes, Bijon.
They are not innocent, Arnab. They are completely insensitive towards the people who have elected them to represent them. In fact, they should have been sent to Patna to see how Sulabh Sachalay runs there.
Exactly.
Rather than sending them to all the way to Australia.
Yeah.
You see what they need to do, and my friend who is representing that political party,
yeah,
with all fairness, with dignity, all those MPs or MLAs should return all that money.
Absolutely.
Which they've used from the exchequer.
Yeah, yeah.
With a and they should just return it back till such time they're not able to justify that their visit has added value to our country's economy or for that visit for which they have made that visit for.
Page 7.
So till they are not able to justify to the citizens.
Page 7.
They are now duty bound to return that money.
Yeah. Page 7. We took the Kiwi train from Greymouth to Christchurch. The team saw beautiful hills. We also observed the mountains from the train. We observed cows and we observed sheep. We found that the cows and the sheep were grazing and they were grazing on grass fields. What did you expect cows and sheep to graze on? And why do you have to go to Australia to find out that cows and sheep graze in grass fields? I mean, you know,
they have spent 5 lakhs of rupees per page of that report.
Should we open the phone lines? I really think we should today. Should we open the phone lines? Let's do that. KJ Alphonse, before that, you must be embarrassed as well. I don't know. There was a BJP member as well. I think he dropped out at the last minute. But you were also part of the plan initially. Your party was.
Arnav, I really almost died laughing when I read this report, you know. I think I'm going to keep it as a kind of very good bedtime reading whenever I feel depressed. Now, I think as a former IAS officer, as a former MLA, I really think it's a huge criminal offense what is being done in this country.
Yeah.
I think it's just not a Karnataka MLAs. I think various state MLAs are going on foreign pleasure trips like this.
Yeah.
I think this is criminal. I think this must be stopped.
Yeah,
and this money which is spent, I think this must be got refunded by the MLAs. I think this has to stop in this country.
Well, you know, the number of people in Karnataka below the poverty line is about 24%. This places Karnataka at the 20th spot among 32 states. The infant mortality rate is at a shocking number. There is nutrition deficiency across children.
Shame.
In the state of Karnataka. Large parts of Karnataka are drought affected. And I agree with you, Mr. Alphonse. This would have been funny, but for the fact, R.K. Mishra, that this is happening in a certain context, you know. Page 20, R.K. Mishra. We went and saw Dream World.
Yes.
Dream World is like Wonder La in Bangalore. I don't know what Wonder La is. Such a facility of Dream World should be provided.
I'll,
provided across Karnataka. Tourism in Karnataka will benefit. We have also seen the movie world. We have found out that Warner Brothers is running Movie World. We saw various shows in Movie World and we used a kaleidoscope. No, you see, this is ladies and gentlemen, this is not somebody's personal diary. This is a serious government report which has been submitted, among others, by the chairman of the Backward Classes and Minorities Committee that went on this junket. This is supposed to help the backward classes and minorities of the state of Karnataka. And this is an official government report. This report shows how little these politicians care for you. And if the people of Karnataka let these politicians get away, then this will be repeated nationally. Yes, R.K. Mishra.
Arnab, two, three things. First of all, I must congratulate you that most of the times people take up an issue and give it up. Hats off to you. You are going on from December and you are carrying it on with the report. So I would actually congratulate you. Because of you, this issue is being highlighted. I was talking to some of my friends in UP today. And I told them that I'm going
forward. But R.K., there is a bit of a we give a damn attitude as far as the media is concerned. We have been consistently following it.
No, it is not true.
But is it having the impact?
No, many people are really scared of... Arnab, many people are really scared of you now. And they told me, R.K., please don't talk about UP because they have also gone on something like this. As far as these Wonderla, I think most of our politicians live in Wonderworld anyway. Wonderworld by way of their lack of understanding. And that also shows what kind of people do we elect and select.
Yeah.
Look at the person of caliber of Mr. K.J. Alphonse in a party which he doesn't belong to, actually. He's known to me and he just needs to get out of parties like this. I can't say much about JDS. Of course, Mr. Danish Ali has said that, and of course our Chief Minister, Mr. Siddaramaiah, he always says that I have not seen the report. And many times I have seen personally, neither he's interested in seeing the report, nor he usually sleeps.
So you know.
When I wanted to meet him, and he did not allow me to go. He had put 144, I had to meet the governor.
No,
so
you
this
know.
This is something most of these people are part of the plan.
A lot of politicians have asked us today, they say that, you know, you are trivializing issues. These are not issues which you should be asking about.
Oh,
I believe that they are trivializing it. And you know, the reason we are picking this up is because I feel that this report, which we have a copy of, is an act of contempt against the people of the state of Karnataka. Every single person in Karnataka should rise up now in revolt against the people who have come out with this kind of report. I'll tell you one more part of the report, and if you're watching this and you find it funny...
And your channel was blocked, Arnav, your channel was blocked in UP for showing something like this.
Yes, we were blocked in UP. The Chief Minister called us names indirectly. And I know you pay a price, but I don't really care. I think the people of Karnataka and the people of Bangalore need to know page 11 of the report, an official government report. Mr. Hanumanthappa, page 11, have you seen page 11, the part about the cows giving milk?
Yeah, it is funny.
Ridiculous. Absolutely.
Nobody knows that cow is giving.
Not even funny.
No. We went to visit cow rearing farms.
Our politicians.
There is one cow.
Please
listen to me. Official report. There is one cow which gives 30 liters of milk in one go. There is another cow which gives 60 liters of milk, and there is another cow that gives 80 liters of milk in one go. Now, do you have to go to Australia to find out about these cows? And how does it help the people of Karnataka and the backward classes and minorities of Karnataka? No, you are laughing. No, you are laughing, Mr. Dr. Hanumanthappa, but I think you should really... You should tell us whether you will...
See,
you can tell us.
No,
you can pick up the phone. I'll tell you right now.